Today we will discuss the question answer section of chapter 4, endocrine, circulatory and nervous system. So we'll start from short and precise section. First number A, show the following processes in the form of flow charts and reaction. So first it is pulmonary circulation. So we'll start from superior and inferior vena cava, followed by right atrium, and at that time tricuspid valves opens, followed by right ventricle, then pulmonary artery, lungs, pulmonary vein and left atrium. Number 2, transmission of message by neuron. It starts from stimulus, receptor by sensory neuron, brain or spinal cord by motor neuron, effector and response. Number B, give reasons for the following statement. Problem of acne and pimples arise in adolescence. Problem of acne and pimples arise in adolescence due to the secretion of sweat and oil glands. During adolescence, certain physical and psychological health problems may arise. During adolescence, certain physical and psychological health problems may arise due to hormonal imbalance. Ventricles are thick-walled. Ventricles have thick walls because they have to pump blood to long distances. During transfusion, the blood to be transferred should match with the blood of the recipient. During transfusion, the blood to be transferred should match with the blood of the recipient to avoid the reaction between the antigens found in donor's blood and the antibodies present in recipient's blood. Number C, answer in short. What is a hormone? Hormones are chemical messengers secreted by glands which help to control and coordinate various activities in the body. Number 2, what is the function of valves in the heart? Valves allows the blood to flow in only one direction. They prevent the backflow of blood. Number 3, what are the basis of division of blood groups? Name the 4 types of blood groups. The classification of human blood is based on the inherited properties of RBC as determined by the presence or absence of the antigens A and B. The 4 types of blood groups are A, B, AB and O. At length section number A, explain the following terms. Chemical coordination. The type of coordination that is brought about by certain chemicals called hormones are called chemical coordination. Number 2, puberty. Puberty is the period of adolescence during which the reproductive system of boys and girls mature. Number 3, pacemaker. A pacemaker is a small device that is placed in the chest or abdomen of a patient to help control abnormal heart rhythms. Number 4, double circulation. Double circulation is a process during which blood passes twice through the heart during one complete cycle. First it enters the right side through vena cava and the second time it enters the left side through pulmonary veins. Number B, differentiate between the following. Exocrine glands and endocrine glands. And exocrine glands, glands that have ducted and discharged their secretion directly to the external or epithelial surface is called exocrine glands. Endocrine glands, glands that are ductless and release their secretions directly into the blood is called endocrine glands. Number 2, nervous coordination and chemical coordination. Under nervous coordination, this is brought about by the brain, nerves and sense organ. Second point under nervous coordination affects only the particular muscles or the glands. Now under chemical coordination, the first point is this type of coordination is brought about by certain chemicals called hormones, and number B affects different organs. Number 3, lymph and blood. Under lymph, first point is it is a colorless fluid. Under blood, it is a reddish colored fluid. Second point under lymph, it is a part of lymphatic system, and under blood it is a part of circulatory system. systole and diastole. Under systole, the first point is, it is the contraction of heart chambers. Under diastole, the first point is, it is the relaxation of heart chambers. Second point, under systole, it increases the blood pressure inside the heart. Diastole, second point, the blood pressure in the heart falls. Next, number fifth, cranial nerves and spinal nerves. Under cranial nerves, the first point, they emerge directly from the brain and reach the head region. Spinal nerves, first point, they emerge from the spinal cord and reach various parts of the body. Second point of cranial nerves, there are 12 pairs of cranial nerves. Second point of spinal nerves, there are 31 pairs of spinal nerves. Third point of cranial nerves, each cranial nerve pair controls specific functions of the human body. And under spinal nerves, the third point is, they are mixed nerves which carry motor, sensory and automatic signals between the spinal cord and the body parts. So here, students, we have finished till at length differentiate between the following. In our next video, we will be discussing about answer in details. Thank you.